inside the arena rising.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here.
Icons from two different eras in their physical primes will once again collide for sports entertainment supremacy. Too close to call. This is going to be awesome. Come on, let's get it on.
Give us your thoughts on the Great One.
Make sure you get your DVRs working, folks. You're watching one of the greatest superstars in sports and entertainment history, The Rock.
Yeah, well, in a match like this, strategy.
Power. He is possibly the most powerful, forceful performer we've got in WWE.
Oh, you can say that again, Cole. Who needs finesse when you pack the kind of wallet that John Cena does? I mean, he is all about strength, muscle, and inflicting maximum damage.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather. John Cena chose us some clever offense here. You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together,
Spinebuster on the pine! He's okay. He just took a bad step. No big deal. We've been talking about John Cena's power, but we can't forget about his technique either. He is definitely a savvy performer, but I think it's the all-around power John has. Power in his upper body, power in his legs. You know, it's remarkable. When John Cena has his adversary incapacitated, mention hold that he has developed into his trademark, the STF.
Oh, yeah.
Cena doesn't miss many chances to lock that hold in.
Astonishing maneuver by The Rock.
Wait, is he still conscious?
We got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. You know, it's hard to...
Just making his presence felt there.
Spinebuster on the pine!
Oh no, here we go. The Rock sees it.
That's it! He's out! What a scene! John Cena's rarely tested like this. Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
His shoulders are down.
Two! And the fight must go on! Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
The first time for everything, I guess. And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this. The five knuckle shot out of me in. Oh, look at this. But I still don't see him giving up.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Rock setting it up. Rock bottom, the rock bottom. He's really letting his opponent have it. Oh, man. Well, this might be the worst yet.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Two. Here's your winner, The Rock!
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory. If I'm John Cena, I take this loss and use it as motivation for the next time out. Guys,